The land of Amurra, close by the Levantine coast, trembles beneath the hoof and foot of your mighty legions, blessed Pharaoh. This region may be blessed with rare gems, but it is also rich with discord. Armed Hittites, led by the wretched king Mutwatali, once again seek to contest control of this land, rightfully ours. Captured spies speak of how his hostile bands are still far off to the north, and thus pose no threat. But is this to be believed? Wise is the warrior who does not drop his shield in battle. To quell such rumors of insurrection, you, our most revered pharaoh, Ramses II, son of Ra, have arrived at the fortress town of Qadesh. Already camps of two of your field charioteer companies have been established on its outskirts. But these are not all. At your immediate disposal are other veteran troops, namely the experienced troops so recently engaged near Sumur. But take heed. It might be advisable to delay deployment of these valuable assets until the need of them is most obvious. For wise also is the warrior who has a bevy of trusted troops to summon at the height of battle. Once the miserable foe has been vanquished, it will be necessary to revive the stagnant economy of Qadesh, so that it too will contribute to the glory of Egypt. Collect valuable gems, and hire skilled jewelers to fabricate exquisite goods for Pharaoh's loyal subjects. Luxury items of such rare beauty will surely be in much demand.
Life for me.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
The hand of Pharaoh has once again beaten the loathsome Hittites. Great is the rejoicing for our most wise and brave leader, Ramses II. Your splendid victory in this hard-fought battle will surely be recorded forever in the annals of history.